are accused of vandalizing the Multnomah County Democratic headquarters during a protest in northeast Portland last night. Three men accused in the crime. The exact charges are criminal mischief. One person also faces an additional charge of escape. Fox 12's Marilyn Deutsch talks to a party leader about what happened and shows us the damage.
Look at this. One, two, three, four, five, and round the bend, six, seven, eight, nine, ten windows shattered.
The graffiti has already been painted over, but the Portland Police Bureau gave us these photos of what it looked like. A four-letter word is covered up right before the name of the Democratic president-elect. That's followed by the anarchist symbol and the words, "No President." Anarchists don't believe in government or authority. Police say this vandalism occurred during what they call a mass gathering in northeast Portland.
It has the markings of a certain group that tends to go around and do things like this under false pretenses.
Not surprised about the vandalism, but disappointed, Vice Chair of Multnomah County Democrats Rochelle Dixon, particularly upset this morning that someone would scrawl BLM on the walls of her workplace.
That really angers me as a leader in the Black Lives Matter movement, that everyone puts BLM and it gives a false sense when you go on television. It's just more propaganda. We did not do that. We didn't do that. We don't break windows and we don't go out and do graffiti.
Rochelle Dixon told us she doesn't really know if the vandalism is the work of those on the far left or not. In fact, she wonders if it could have been supporters of President Trump, incited by some of his weekend tweets contesting the election.
There's just a whole bunch of words in there that alert me to the fact that he's not going quietly and he wants his supporters to make a bit of a fuss. And I think this is the end result of, you know, the doings of the president.
The graffiti did not mention President Trump, and police have not said if those arrested were affiliated with any particular group.
Police say they made those three targeted arrests as protesters fled the scene. And then they say the rest of the crowd dispersed. In Northeast Portland, Marilyn Deutsch, Fox 12, Oregon.